Greetings, Cauldron Weird, and we're back with some metal. Corey, what's going on here?
He took my job! Took my job. Trump, get him.
Too late. Oh, boy. That's how we started.
Oh, snorted.
Got a snort out of it. Anyway, as I was saying, I got a Japanese band for everybody.
You missed Japanuary.
First off, Japanuary was awesome, and you missed all of it.
I know. Yeah. I had to edit every video.
Yeah. One OK Rock.
Oh, we'll get ready to...
Unlucky Morpheus.
Yeah, we'll get ready...
Band-made?
Band-made.
Get ready to add these guys to your list, too.
What?
Who is this band?
Passcode.
Passcode.
Yeah.
Jinx. You owe me a soda.
Anyway, I'm not going to say any more other than the song is called Taking You Out.
In what way?
You'll find out.
Oh, killing me? Fuck yeah, I'm in.
Finally.
Anyway.
Like I said earlier, toaster to the bathtub. Let's go.
Anna?
Stu?
Set?
Go! Yeah,
you did make that joke earlier.
Holy shit.
Whoa, dude. Oh, those aren't iPhones.
Oh my god.
Okay, I'm confused. Do you use your finger or is it the gyroscope? I don't.
It's both.
Dude, whoever's on the fucking guitar is a fucking madman.
Oh my fucking god!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Right? Oh my god, 360! This is fucking wild, dude. What the fuck is going on? So they're a Nintendcore band.
Someone do Nintendo core. Fucking god.
Wow,
I love
dude.
This band. It's like that metalcore that. Wow, her face was scaring me there. Maybe it's just because it was upside down. I don't know, but her face is seeming super unnatural. Or super homicidal.
Is that one?
Either way, I love it. Oh, so fucking good. Oh my god. Pillow fight? Glitter fight! Confetti fight!
Confetti! Yes!
Corey, there's confetti.
I love confetti. Celebrate. Which means celebrate, which means happiness. Please tell me some show has scooped this song up for an intro.
It should, because that's what it sounds like, an anime opening.
Well, Well, cool. Chris and I discussed this during Japanuary that a lot. That's just kind of like the style of Japanese.
Oh
my god!
Oh, they got credits.
Fuck. Yes, I love it. I love it. I love it. It's a god fucking damn from me.
I knew it would be.
Oh my god. Yes. I love them.
So
that was filthy.
That showed up Friday during my lunch break, and I was sitting there listening to it, and I must have looked stupid because I was just completely shocked.
Sorry, I have to download it right now. I have to.
Taking you out.
So, naturally, I've been listening to them all weekend.
Oh, fuck. It's so good.
That is very reminiscent of a lot of the, like, metalcore that was out in, like, the mid-2000s. And, I'm all about it.
Right?
But, like, you know,
I figured you would be.
Like, a lot of that, like, except a lot more intense, a lot of that, like, you know, Devil Wears Prada, Asking Alexandria, For All Those Sleeping, all that shit. So, all that synthy metal that was out.
Yep.
That had, like, a lot of Pro Tools on the vocals.
So, essentially, they are described as an idol, taking the idol genre and then mixing it with hard vocals.
I dig it. I really dig it.
Yeah, they're phenomenal.
It's like if Hatsune Miku decided to be fucking like metal.
Yeah.
And I fucking love it. Oh my god, dude. That's incredible. Absolutely incredible. It's a goddamn for me on everything.
I was listening to them play live at a show and I was just like, oh my god, they're even better live.
Dude. I mean, I like the synthy sound for it. I mean, there's times where it's obviously very prominent in it, and, mm-hmm. but I think it's balanced really well with instrumentals, and whoever's on the fucking guitar is a madman because it was unbelievable. Oh my god, dude, it had everything. It gets real fast and heavy pace right there, and then it kind of slows down, and then it picks back up. It's got a good ebb and flow to it, really good feel, good breakdown. Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, that was absolutely filthy. Ooh. That was absolutely filthy. Tyler, you are coming through with your metal finds lately.
That's right.
Oh, yeah.
Infected Rain, Passcode.
We're going to need a second Japanuary now.
I got more coming next month.
Don't threaten me with a good time.
Working on some cool stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Tight.
So, yep. I've ventured on into the land of metal. In Japan.
He is coming for my fucking job.
He's like, I no longer need you. If he kills you, he becomes you.
I only get stronger.
If you strike me down.
Deal.
So he kills him. Shoots him. That's not striking down. That's just shooting someone. It's not that impressive. Money. Dude.
Sorry, I had to get through you.
But really cool, like, visually for the music video too, like, you know, they're playing that game, and so they kind of cut in, you know, the playing aspect to kind of give you that high octane feel with it too.
Yeah.
And then you balance it out with the actual like lyrical content, and then you go back to this like, you know, dark shadowy room with all those TV screens, and the lyrics are projected on the back there, and then there's a fucking confetti fight.
Yeah.
Like, it's, oh my god, it's so wild, and I love it.
If I ever won the Super Bowl, I would get into a confetti fight with someone.
With confetti cannons.
That's fair.
That's the only way.
Just chasing someone. Just shooting.
Take it.
Ah, stop.
You're filthy.
Paper cuts.
Nutty. Ouchies.
Oh, man.
Oh my god, the paper cut. It wouldn't be that bad, would it? Confetti?
Bunch of paper cuts?
Yeah.
Shot at you?
I think the impact would be worse than the actual, like, paper cuts.
I don't know.
Have you ever been given 1,000 paper cuts?
No, but it'd be a great video.
1,000 cuts.
Cannibal Corpse, get on that.
Yeah. All right.
Incredible, dude. Absolutely incredible. I literally downloaded their latest album because I had to.
There you go.
That was tasty.
Incredible.
Corey, take us out.
That'll be the end of this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends. You can check us out on Facebook on Cauldron of Weird, on Instagram and Twitter at Sea of Weird. You can check us out on Twitch. Bryant, who's not here, twitch.tv/ragtimeroastbeef. I am twitch.tv/Cauldron of Weird. Chris here has twitch.tv/MC_bootystank. Tyler is currently Twitchless. Currently. We have sponsors. They put up with our shit, so reward them for their patience with some ticket purchases from SeatGeek, where you can use our code SGCauldron on your first purchase to save $20 off of
$20
off of your purchase. Hey.
Hey, you know, all those places are up in flames. Well, now they're not in flames in Australia, so you got to save the money with your dollar dues.
Yeah, you got to save those dollar dues. And then while you're at the event, the very loud event that you're going to be at, you can use our other sponsor, Eargasm Earplugs, to protect your hearing there. I have mine on me at all times. Link will be in the description below. Highly recommend it. If you use our links, it helps out the channel, which we would greatly appreciate it. And like I said, it would reward our sponsors for putting up with our shit.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
If you do want to help us and support our jackassery, we have a merch store below. You can buy a t-shirt. You can buy sweatpants. You can buy coffee mugs. We've got all sorts of stuff in there for you to check out. So please check it out. It's good stuff. We'll see you all in the next video. Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye. Bye.